Observatory, obviously. That's a hell of a jump, Charles. I think I'm gonna do Horseshoe. Bad guys. I mean, like, they're gonna be here. There's one. He's going for the double. Okay. I am Watermelon Man. So to my knowledge, there's at least a guy up, ooh, hello. At least a guy up on the hill, and a guy, I think in that two stack, I think I just heard him. I think he's still in there. Chan-chan? I'm just gonna assume that's some sort of a racist name. Hopefully. Otherwise I just sound like an asshole. Sounds like I got a buddy. Okay. Oh, I dropped a level 2 helmet. Oh, god damn it. Good thing this guy had one. The cop outs. Sure. Okay. Alright. So I think that's the horseshoe. Let's go check the hill. Assuming there's some goodies up there. Nice that he died on the other box. Convenient. Ooh, hello. Some goodies here. Yep, that's gonna happen. I think the other guy had some 7.62. Savages. Didn't have some 7.62. This guy had like one stack of each type of ammo. He had a random stack. There we go. Alright. Yeah, I mean if they don't want frags, like, well, more for me then. All right, I'm gonna look for a vehicle. No, I'm looking great. Oh fuck, and I'm coming out the wrong side of the horseshoe. Yes. Oh, like 30 frag grenades? I don't know if I've had 30. I've had at least 20, I think. Maybe 30. Eh, maybe. Oh, and somebody's been here. Ooh. Thank you. God. We're good. Calculated. Let the camping begin. Yeah, Charity should have had maybe 6 or 7, but like in total, yeah, I'd say somewhere between 20 and 30. 30 is definitely the high point, and I'd say I've had at least 20. Well, I might have had 30. Maybe. I have played quite a bit of this game. Oh shit. That guy didn't die, did he? He's still alive. He's in there somewhere. Well, he knows that I'm here. Oh. Well, this guy has a car. Yeah, that's gonna hurt. Somebody else is shooting at me from the island, I think. Are they shooting at my Dacia? Okay. What's it gonna be? Really? Just calm your tits. Hey! Alright, redraw. What's it gonna be? Oh, shit. Interesting. Okay. You know what? This could be horribly greedy, but I'm gonna give it a shot. We don't know what's gonna happen, guys. I could just be driving to my death. Is this guy not here? I guess not. Bleh. Another guy on the side. Yep. Ooh. China God 666. Oh, fuck. Oh my gosh. Why can't I fit anything? I kind of want to go check that guy for boosts, but that's really greedy and I shouldn't. I gotta get out of here. Where did he go? Oh my God, I freaking hit everything but him. What? This guy had a dream. Didn't even have any boosts either. I think that must have been the guy that was shooting at me. Because he was not very good, and he had a VSS, and I wasn't hearing the gunshots. So I'm thinking that was the guy that was shooting me from the other end of the bridge. Top 20 with that garbage, not bad. Yeah, right? I mean, it's not too hard to get top 20 if you just play, like, super conservatively. But, I mean, poor guy. Like, he saw me and just immediately, like, whipped out his Molotov, which was kind of, I don't know, would not have been my choice, I'll put it at that. Like, I'm surprised I didn't die when I drove by him. This is kind of greedy, but, I mean, it's worth a check. Top 10, checking a crate? Okay. Sure. Actually, you know what? You know what? We're here to have fun. We're here to have fun. Okay. There's a guy with an SKS over here somewhere. I think I gotta go down to this gully. Not great. Was this in? My guy isn't gray. Can't ask for a better circle than that. There's a guy up there with a scar, and then there's probably another dude over that way. Was that at me? I think that was at me. Can't really see him. Oh my god. There he is. Oh fuck. Oh my god, get the right fucking gun out. Wow, not having a helmet sure is scary. He's still there. I could run back and get a helmet, but that's probably just gonna kill me. You want to have a pan duel, buddy? I do a pan duel if you want. Something tells me you can't hear me. Pan duel? Yeah, buddy. Oh. For the children, that's right. I killed all those people for the children. 10 kills ain't bad either.